If you ever wondered how to make lime wheels and wedges, here you go.